This is the mountain we're about to knock through some of the stormboard. Rika's armor should be around here somewhere. Snow brought the chill. Fragment of Farika's armor. There must be more. I don't like the sound of that. Another armor fragment. Whoa! It must be the Stormbird that killed Farika! Could try my focus, see what it picks up. Looks like another bit of armor. I guess that's it then. I should let the Tanakh know I recovered what's left of Farika's kit.
We saw you fly. Did you find Farika?
I was able to retrieve her armor. What's left of it anyway. She didn't stand a chance against that Stormbird.
Ah, I see. A painful end. But not without glory. So, what do you think? Was she the first to fly on the wings of the Ten?
She was brave. And spent a fair amount of time in the air. I'd say what she did qualifies.
She flew! I knew it. The first to fly. As her successor, you should keep her armor. You can fix it up at the workbench. This way.
Once you repair the armor, you're welcome to it. You take after Farika. Bold, brave, and a diplomatic liar.
She met a harsh fate. Let her have the title.
Fair enough. It's kind of you to show such humility.
Their machines were different.
Hail, Makaro's champion! Good day,
the Outlander has shown us.
May Altanop win you well, Gala is easier than
before. Every battle brings.
Your courage serves you well.
You're
strong.
Here,
it's an honor.
Once you repair Farika's...
Welcome, Aloy.
understand.
See if this one's got tags on them too.